Father who is in heaven. I want you to know today that God sent his word.
Yes.
It came down through 42 generations.
Yes.
But I want you to know that word was God's revelation of himself becoming human, which is the Lord Jesus Christ.
Yes.
If you really understand it, it is him.
Yes.
Glory be to God. But as I go here, the Lord led me to John 1:1. Don't turn there, because that ain't the text. I'm coming from John chapter 6. Just listen. I want you to take it in, because I want you to get it. Yes, Lord. In the beginning was the Word. And the Word was with God. And the Word was God. Do you understand that the Word was God? But I want you to know that even now, we seek and take the Word of God. Sometimes, like it ain't got no power. We have the Father's Word. Like there's no authority in his word. But I want you to know that there's authority and power in his word. But I'll tell you what he told me. I'm the bread of life. And I am the living bread which came down from heaven. I want you to understand, if any man eat of this bread, he shall live forever. And the bread that I will give is my flesh. Listen what the Lord is saying here. Y'all don't understand that what God is saying. I bless the Lord. But I will give to them. Listen, I will give for the life of the world. He did that already. He done died on the cross already. We got to come to him. Bless the Lord. Verily I say unto you. Yes, God. Except ye eat the flesh of the Son of Man. And drink his blood.
My God.
Ye have no life in me.
Jesus.
I'm telling you. So when you skip communion, you hurt yourself when you commit. Because this is not a request. It's a commandment, if you really understand. It goes down in the text later on. And also in the other word of God, it tells you that he is the bread of life. It tells you he is the resurrection of life. I'm telling you, he is the I am. But if you really understand what he was dealing with Moses in the wilderness, I am that I am. What he was telling Moses, that's what the people want me to be. That's what it is. I will be whatever you want me to be to you. This is what he said. But I read it this away because I'm going backwards. But I'm going to bring it forward. Our glory be to God. But I want you to know, listen, what his Father told him. Y'all don't understand who God is. Oh, glory be to God. I've been lying there, but I'm telling you good. Listen what he said. And this is, the Father's will, which has sent me, that of all which has given me, you'll lose nothing. That means you too. If you got the bread of life, the devil can't take you, because it's God that keep you in the midst. It is him. And the devil will obey God's commands. If he don't obey you, but he will obey the Father. I want you to know that. But listen to what he said.
Come on,
oh God, the power of the Lord.
Yeah.
Ooh, yes, Lord. Yeah. And this is the will of him that sent me, that everyone which sees the Son and believeth on him.
Yes.
Listen to what he told you. You may have everlasting life. And I will raise him up in the last day. He's gonna raise you up. That's the same thing you've been studying about the Jesus, about the rapture. Y'all don't understand who he is. My heart is so full with the power of God. Oh, glory be to God. But listen what he said. He left this thing here for you. But if you don't take communion with it, you ain't going to have no power to go in the rapture. You don't eat the flesh, you ain't going to have no power to go up. I'm telling you this. Because it's real. It's real. And you have to eat. And you got to drink his blood. He left that as a testimony. He left that as a testimony. And if you read the word, you know it's true. That's why we take communion. But he is the bread of life. But I want you to know this. This is what he said. Jesus.
Come on.
Yes, God. Glory, God. My Father. Oh, he's my Father. He's my Father. For the bread of God. Listen, is he. So when somebody asks you who Jesus is, you know, under the dispensation of grace, God gave you the name Jesus, that you have that name to be saved under. My God. Humanity can't come to God unless you come through Jesus. I'm trying to tell you, there's a lot of people trying to come to Jesus all kind of ways, and it ain't going to work. But we are children of God. And if you trust God, eat his bread and his body. Lord Jesus, I eat the whole loaf. Oh, glory be to God. Oh, Jesus. I'm getting so much power, woman. I'm going to blow up. Woo! Jesus. Oh, glory be to God. This is my master. I don't care what none of y'all say. But I choose to live a clean and a holy life for God. Y'all don't understand. I've been walking that walk. But I've been doing that talk. God, I need something tender. And he gave me something tender. He told me one night, I am the bread of life. I am the living water. All I know, he's God. I know nothing else but God. I'm trying to tell you something. You need to come out of them cracks and come and be real with my Father. If you want the real bread, all the nasty things. You ain't gonna be able to talk bad.